Got him.
What's up, YouTube? Fishhawk here. Today we're going to do some trout fishing. I'll probably be using a rooster tail spinner. It's been quite a while since I've caught my last trout, so I'm long overdue. Hopefully we can catch some. Stay tuned. Fish are literally hiding right here in this pile of brush and logs. So we're gonna toss a spinner in there and see if we can get one.
Got him.
That is a tiny fish. He's not even big enough to put in the frying pan. Alright, we got our first one of the day. Let's see if there's some more in there. I just got two strikes on this. They're definitely in there. Look at that. Cutest little largemouth I've ever seen. That little fella was hungry. Gotta love a bass's aggression.
Got him. Ooh, this is a good fish. Oh, it's a big goldie. Good Lord.
Good, the hook came out. Good looking fish. Go ahead and put him back. See if we can get another.
Oh, he's still one.
I thought he came off. Ooh, this is another good trout. Ooh, pulling a little drag. I don't think that's a trout, or is it? No. That's not a trout. That's a freaking nice smallmouth right there. That's awesome.
Look at that smallmouth bass.
He definitely fought harder than those trout did. Look at that.
Look at that pretty bass.
It's a nice little smallmouth for the creek. Alright, so we've caught a gold trout. Actually, we caught two gold trout, and we caught one smallmouth bass.
Oh, fish on one. Ooh.
He went airborne there. Ooh, it's a rainbow. Nice rainbow.
upstream at me. Alright. Got another rainbow. I don't know what kind of lure that is, but I saw the hook, grabbed a hold of the hook, and has a big old spoon on it. Fish on. Oh. Oh, this one is carrying on. Look at that. He's just a little feller too. Coming right at us. Little feller.
That's going to do it for today. Had an awesome morning, caught a bunch of fish, hadn't caught a trout in quite a while, so this morning was much needed. I had an absolute blast. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, drop them in the comments section. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. As always, thank you so much for watching. Fish Hawk out.